This set is customer top rated. And Mad Hungry Lucinda Scala Quinn is here with us.
Hi,
hello,
darling.
My birthday sister. Mm, lovely.
We're rolling
to see
into
you.
The end of our birthday month. Another year.
I know. Another fabulous year. And you know what? We know and love Lucinda here at QVC, but she is a how many cookbooks now?
Five cookbooks.
And the one that we turn to for all of our Mad Hungry needs, but this is the Spurtle.
This is the Spurtle, Myrtle.
The four-piece Spurtle Mania Acacia Wood Spurtle set. And it is customer top rated, first day presented on Easy Pay. So four different Spurtles. I mean, that's a lot of spurt.
I'm going to show you. First of all, let's just say that this overstuffed crocked, that all of our drawers and our crocks are stuffed. I'm going to show you how these two items replace everything in here. So let's get with it, okay?
Can I go in? Yes.
All right. So it's a multi-use tool, Mary, as you know. So the first thing I'm doing is I'm scraping. So seems simple enough, but then I don't have to go reach for my spoon. I'm going right into the mayonnaise and I'm scooping. And then it's super easy for me to just go like that and get everything off. I'm not in there with my finger, you know, you are with a spoon. And then you're stirring and you have so much surface area that you can get this, you know, for somebody who might have a little bit of difficulty stirring.
Sure.
Or if you don't, you get so much surface area. So that right there is the original Spurtle.
Original Spurtle, of which you're getting one of those. And we're showing on the screen too what it all replaces.
Oh, yes.
Spoon,
look at that.
Spatula, rubber spatula, sandwich spreader, offset spatula, whisks.
I'm going to show you everything it does. Right now, I just showed you three things. And then I thought, well, why not add one more thing or two? Why not add whisking? And how about egg separating? So then I designed the slotted Spurtle. Now look at this.
That's so cool.
Can you believe that?
No.
So no more looking for that egg separator or whatever you do. So we do that, right? And then, as if that's not good enough, we have our little spurt. Oh. Now, if you have a little cook in the kitchen and you want to dedicate your very own tool, this is the little spurt right here. But it turns out to do a heck of a lot of things. For one thing, as a mother of three boys, if I had my little spurt when I was making peanut butter sandwiches, I would have probably been a little faster, right? Because you do it, boom. You're just spreading.
That's so satisfactory.
So satisfactory. And then again, just this is what happens with Spurtle Land, Mary. As you know, you're using it for one thing, and then you think, oh,
wait a minute.
Oops.
I can
do more.
Let's have now a double sandwich.
Decker. Now it's a sandwich. I go, oh, I wonder if it's possible that little guy can go in there and get that avocado out.
Listen,
oh, yes, perfect.
That is perfection. That is perfection. You know what? We have the colors down front, too, because we have four colors remaining. We've already lost one. So down in front, we do have all of the colors showcased. The fourth piece that you're getting is the Spurtle Rest.
Oh, I forgot to show that, Mary.
And you know what? We're showing it now. It's okay.
I keep it next to my stove. I don't move it.
I don't either.
And I keep my clean Spurtle right in it.
Always.
Ready to go.
So we have the set of four in the red, the set of four in the natural, the set of four in the black, and the set of four in the blue. If you want to place your order by phone, 800-500-7590. 15,000 sets have been purchased.
We've been on fire. So, you know, how many, the thing about the Spurtle is you use it kind of the way you use your toothbrush, all right?
Right.
So how many times do we make scrambled eggs? Now, we don't want to ruin our nice nonstick skillet, right? And if you, I just whisked with my Spurtle.
Right.
And then you go in and you start to stir and you get into the corners and you just think to yourself, oh, this makes so much sense, and yet it's so simple.
Right.
And every time I sit here making my scrambled eggs in the morning, that's the way I think of it. I think of it like, you know, oh, this is that underappreciated thing. And by the way, some people know this. Some of our viewers know this. Once you have this in your kitchen and your foodie friend comes over, they're like, what's that?
Your Spurtle gets legs.
It gets legs, and then they call up and they say, where did you get it? And it becomes this thing. See, here we are, look at this. Beautiful scrambled eggs.
Perfection. Perfection.
And I'm just going to push this, and then you can just easily scrape it right out without missing a thing.
All four of them are available right now for less than $18. And because everything's on Easy Pay in the show, two easy payments of $8.82. And here's what Deneen is saying on our simulcast. I love my Spurtles. Aww. I really like that they are sourced from a renewable wood
acacia
source.
Acacia wood.
Isn't that lovely?
And you know what else about it? Deneen, the thing about acacia is it's like it has nature's little thumbprint on it, because every single one
like
is different.
Right.
Which is amazing. And it's hand finished, so it's kind of like an heirloom tool.
But they're just built ergonomically perfect.
Once
you get it in your hand,
oh,
you feel like you're going to get a lot done.
Look, so here, this is, it was originally, I didn't make it up. It was originally designed for stirring oatmeal. So you can see giant vats of oatmeal getting stirred. And believe me, I think you said your dad stirs oatmeal
he
with
sure
it.
He sure does.
Right? And slotted. How many times am I sitting there making chili and I've got to press down and break up that hamburger? Constantly use the slotted.
Oh, yeah.
Then I don't want all that fat. So what do? I lift it up like a colander. I'm just going to do it so I don't go on the burner. I've steamed my broccoli, and then I don't have to go get a colander. Look, Mary, all I do is just pour it out,
ta-da,
right? So when one tool does that many things, you kind of got to go, I need that.
Right. You absolutely do.
And I'm going to, go ahead.
Oh, we have one of the reviews on our screen. Oh, it's so cool. It's in the graphic. I use them all the time. Hardly ever use anything else. You can scrape the edges in the pot without scratching the pot, which is what
Lucinda was just telling us.
You can frost cupcakes if you would like to.
Well, you have a little kitchen helper, Mary, or Cookie Mary, mm-hmm, from Cheryl's, mm-hmm, she gets them for her little grandchildren, and they all have their own. So look, here I am with spaghetti squash.
So sweet.
I'm scooping out spaghetti squash in this one. I think I just, like, boom, that's it. Done.
So cute. Okay.
Right?
So well over 100 have been ordered just in our show. And remember, these are customer top rated. They are on Easy Pay, two easy payments of $8.82 to get the big spurt, the slotted spurt, and the little spurt, and the spurtle rest home. And you can get all of these tools ready to go in your kitchen, and you can get your little helpers with one in their hands, too. I like a lot of frosting on my cupcakes, apparently. Can we show the colors one more time down in the front? We do have four remaining. We've already sold out of one.
Ooh.
You're getting all four pieces. We have red, natural, black, and blue. To place your order by phone, 800-500-7590. Oh, I forgot we can
fold. Let me just go out with a fold.
We should always go out with pudding. Lucinda Scala Quinn, you can see her using the spurtles on social media all the time.
Yes.
I love your Instagram.
Thank you, Mad Hungry LSQ, if you want to get hungry.
Thank you.
Or Mad Hungry.
That's not hangry at my house. It's mad hungry.
Yes.
You know what, Lucinda? Thank you for being here.
Oh, thank you, my dear.
And I call her my birthday sister because both of our birthdays are on July 13th.
Yep.
So thank you, my friend.
Thank you.
Birthday month, too. We should do birth month. I like that idea. You know what? Ralph, what do you think about birth month?
Birth month.
Do you agree?
So what's your
birth month?
I'm January.
Okay. We celebrate all month.
So I'm at the end of the month. So I would feel a little funny.
Start on the first.
Okay. I'm sold.
I'm in. Fine.
Sounds good to me.
You know what? Ralph Pallarino is one of our newest friends here on In the Kitchen with Mary, but you are not new into the kitchen.
No.
Because you are a former restaurant owner. Mm-hmm. How long have you been a professional chef?
I think I started when I was six.
Yeah.
Unprofessionally.
Yeah.
And then I became a professional. So I've been cooking since I was six.
Awesome. So not new to the kitchen. So he knows his way around a great steak. He's also a busy dad. So he wants to bring great cuts of food home for his family. So this is Kansas City Steak. This is what they've been doing for us for more than 80 years, bringing us the best of the best. This is 5 1-pound packages of tenderloin tips. This right here, minus the wine, this right here is everything that you are getting when you place your order for M54085. It is available on three easy payments of $20.66, but that easy pay goes away at the end of the day. So, Ralph, you're cutting here, and I have questions.
Shoot.
Why is it such a big deal to have it be the tenderloin?
Sure.
Okay.
So, when we talk about filet mignon, tenderloins, we're talking about, like, a serious piece of meat.
Sounds impressive.
What we've done, and I'll show you.
Okay.
So, this is the serious...